steer Dutch right. I know you will.
I'll try, Miss Grimshaw. Really, I will.
Have a seat and a swig, Arthur.
You're a wrong man. A wrong man!
I don't like the sound of this.
All I'm saying, something happens, we get split up, we meet there. 01 Gila Dam, all right?
All right.
You're okay.
Come and get her, boys! Come and get her!
Mrs. Adler.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
You still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me. And to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what. I'll do it. But there's something you could help me with.
Sure.
You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
But how do you mean?
When the time comes, just... Be ready.
What do you mean?
I mean, if we can get out of here with money, you and me, we ain't... We're more ghosts than people. And none of that loyalty matters.
Jesus. Okay. I'm with you.
Well, then you got yourself a gun. What's left of one?
Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or... Meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can. Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Hey.
Hi.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fella with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off, and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan, then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now, come on.
I know that woman. She was with Dutch.
Shot. This is your last fight, mister. Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?